You must be a man of God to have so many nuns caring for you.
Only God knows.
I don't understand my guide. He just didn't let me die when I fell off that cliff. I don't understand why.
He has a purpose for you, my brother.
A purpose? What purpose? I can't do anything. I can't move my body. All I can do is lay here like a piece of meat. I can't take care of my family. I can't feed my children. I can't do anything. I don't know why I'm here.
Every one of us should ask that question. You are just forced to do it.
Holy man of God, will you please pray for me?
Maybe God has a surprise for you. Are you speaking to me, my lord?